Hello, everybody. Welcome to this scrimmage between Thomas Jefferson Mustangs and the Illinois Math and Science Academy. Starting out very quickly with a demo on Solo's Ice. We have the Illinois Math and Science Academy over in orange with the Jefferson Mustangs on the blue squad. Tucker Poe going to center the ball right over Amazing Yo-Yo. Mini Bomba just waiting in net, trying to get some pressure back. And the shot is over on the right. And that is going to be a goal by the Randon guy. The Randon guy. Right behind Mini Bomba, finding him on the opposite side. Not able to hold up the score. And that's going to be 1-0 for IMSA. Here comes the kickoff. Mini Bomba getting the pressure on. Possession for the Mustangs. Shot going into the middle, not connecting. Good find into the center. And Mustangs have a chance to collect the ball, booming it over. Looking for a center, trying to pass it over, and that's gonna be a miss onto the bottom left corner from Parker Poe. Amazing Go trying to find the slot, and that's gonna be the pressure in and finished by Takar Poe, tying it up for the Mustangs 1-1. A great shot, and the bump actually pushes the goalie out of the way, leaving an open net for just enough time. IMSA not able to get back to the ball. Here comes Tech 10 trying to push up the ball into the corner. Random guy leaving it for Solo's Ice. Here comes Yo-Yo looking center, trying to get that ball. I've been told by the chat to call Takar Senpai. He is Senpai. Mustang trying to keep the pressure up into the front third of the field, and centered ball. That's going to be an assist over for Mini Bomba. Pushes it up off of the sidewall, and Takar Senpai is here. And just out of reach for IMSA. Okay, here we go. Mustangs holding on to a 2-1 lead. And that's going to be another snipe. And is that going to be a hat trick? He is teaching us today. That is going to be the snipe into the upper left corner. These centered balls are just finding their man. Able to look for it here. Strong 3-1 lead for the Mustangs. Comes Yo-Yo trying to maybe look for taking this ball up the sidewall. Centering it, Mini Bomba right down to Amazing Yo-Yo. Great passing play, just not connecting into the net. Here comes Tech 10 trying to take it up to the wall. A little bit of a double commit here from the Mustangs, trying to spread out now. Amazing Yo-Yo up onto the corner side. And there goes Tech 10 trying to get the clear for IMSA. A good challenge from Solo's Ice. Solo's Ice is what I'm going to go with. A bit of a giveaway over there to the Random Guy. Random Guy trying to get the possession back. A good strong 50 over here from Takar. Mini Bomba looking for this challenge, and that's going to be a centered ball, but snuffed out by IMSA. Try not to make the same mistakes that they've made before by leaving the middle of the field open. Got some team bumps and a bit of a mess up into the corner. A good center ball. There goes Amazing Yo-Yo up just off of the hood of his car. Now here goes Mini Bomba looking for a chance. Shot on goal. The Mustangs are doing well to keep pressure here. A great pass off of the backboard, but not able to finish, and the Mini Bomba not able to finish on that open net. A double commit coming up to the Mustangs, and he double taps it in. I'm not sure if it was intentional or not, but the ball goes into the net. And Amazing Yo-Yo was coming in for the balls. Mini Bomba able to finish his own pass. 4-1 lead for Thomas Jefferson Mustangs, but almost a miss hit on the kickoff goal. Amazing Yo-Yo again looking to pound this midfield with the passes, trying to connect with the passes. That's what the Mustangs are looking for. Tech 10 putting it into the midfield, snuffed out by Tucker Poe, but almost into his own net and scrambling to get that ball out of the way. That's going to be amazing. Yo-Yo Mustangs almost try to give a goal back to IMSA. IMSA with the ball into their corner. Good save here. The second shot and the follow-up. Mini Bomba is on the board with the second goal. He's got a brace. Amazing Yo-Yo just putting out the pressure, swinging through the defense. Mini Bomba uncontested there. Snipes the upper left corner. Shooting is on par here for the Mustangs. Takarpo leaving it up. Here comes Tech 10 with the big clear. Amazing Yo-Yo. He's got some time on the ball. He's flipping. He's flopping. And that is going to be possession going over to IMSA. IMSA pushing up to this corner of the field. They've got some pressure. And it looks like we've got Solo's eyes clearing it up to the right. Less than 30 seconds left. Mustangs trying to keep the pressure here. And it's going to be off the backboard. Not able to get finished here by Amazing Yo-Yo. Mini Bombo able to slow down the attack so that the Mustangs can get back in defense. They're trying to push the ball out, trying to kill this clock. And that's going to be Mini Bombo bringing over to the left side. And that is going to go game one to the Mustangs. All right, so we're gonna take a minute and we'll be right back. And we're back here for game two. TJHS and the Illinois Math and Science Academy. About to get our kickoff started. And here we are into the game. Kickoff going over to IMSA to start. Possession going back the other direction. That's going to be right over his head, but oh no, not able to put the ball into the net. IMSA definitely coming out with a lot of pressure here. And now here comes the Randon guy. And now we've got the Mustangs trying to put some pressure into the net. Missing the top corner, that's going to be Tucker Poe. And now IMSA trying to mount the pressure. An important 50, and is that just gonna roll in? That 50-50 coming out from the backfield. And Tucker Poe is going to be hot, hot, hot as he continues to snipe from across the field. Sorry, Takar Senpai. All right, so with a one goal lead here, we've got the Mustangs leading game two. A big challenge trying to spread out as the Mustangs, giving away some of the possession. possession over onto IMSA as they're trying to push the ball out of their corner. Ball kind of getting stuck in the corner for right now. But now the pressure's starting to mount. And then a miss on the back line. And that's going to be amazing. Yo-Yo there to sniff out the goal. Holding it here just right over the head. And that's going to be amazing. Yo-Yo with the cleanup. Tucker Senpai is there, but playing goalie for IMSA, and he's going to block the shot of amazing Yo-Yo. Mini Bumble trying to connect there with the ball. Amazing Yo-Yo doing well to slow the ball down, pushing it into the corner for his team. Mini Bumble actually generating a lot of space with the demo onto the backfield, and that's again going to give the Mustangs time to clear this ball away. IMSA just needs to mount a consistent effort, but the demos from Mini Bumbo are really causing some havoc there. Random guy trying to slow this game down, a huge 50-50, staying in possession here. And now he's just dribbling through the entire squad. I think he dribbled through three, and before it, they had to get the final clear. There's a spot into the middle, double commit coming out from the Mustangs, but there's Mini Bumble to clear it off the line. But right now, there's an open net. Mini Bumble just there to clip that ball away from the shot. Now here comes the one-on-one, just enough to push it wide. The random guy looking for a clear, and that's going to be him clearing that ball. Mini Bumble was there looking for that cherry pick. Amazing Yo-Yo trying to get something here to the center. Send it to the right. But nobody's there from the Mustangs. Those passes were really connecting earlier, and now they're just not able to find anything as IMSA is just able to push the ball away again and again. Tagar Senpai looking for a shot into the middle. Bit of a scuff shot over and wide. And that's going to be a team pinch, and that is going to be way too much power beating Takar Senpai into the back. Check out this team pinch. There it is. And that is going to be too much power into the back, hitting that rotation. And with a minute and a half remaining, the Mustangs are holding on to a 2-1 lead. IMSA is really looking for their chance. Amazing Yo-Yo trying to mount the pressure here. Mini Bumble puts the ball onto the net. And this is going to be Amazing Yo-Yo there to put some pressure. Tucker Poe does center it, but over for IMSA. They're cutting it off. Tech 10 is now looking for some demos. But that's going to leave his net wide open. But not able to capitalize. The Mustangs go for it. Mini Bumble trying to center the ball. Amazing Yo-Yo takes a shot. Tech 10 is there for the save. Mini Bumble is looking middle. We have the random guy coming up for the back line. He's there for the challenge. Solo's Ice is there as well. And here comes Takar Poe. All over again. Random guy getting a great ball into the middle. IMSA just not there to sniff it out. They're looking for one more goal. There is 17 seconds remaining. They need to find a chance to put it in. They need to clear this ball right now. Here's their chance. Tech 10 with a high ball. He's going to come up for it. Tech 10 goes for the challenge, but Takar Senpai says no, pushes it to the side, and it's the 0 second drill. Are they going to be able to keep it up? They've got the ball. They've got the momentum. Trying to keep that ball up. Mini Bumble goes there, but misses. Amazing Yo-Yo, and there is going to be the ball onto the ground. 2-1 for the Mustangs as they take a 2-game lead in this series. And with the two-game series, the Mustangs are going to make a substitution here. In for Mini Bamba is going to be Julian. As we wait for both teams to take the field. They're going to make a substitute as well. Ander has joined the match. That's almost your name? On Epic? Oh, okay. Have you ever read Ender's Game? Have you read Ender's Game or seen the movie?
I remember seeing that.
Oh, Andor. Yeah.
I have some
Star Wars.
And I was looking for like the Kill a Mockingbird book because I read that for the
X-Men. Yeah?
I have Ender's Game in the house because it was at the
It's so good. I got addicted to that series. The cliffhanger wasn't that bad. It wasn't too cliffhangy.
Yeah.
I think it was more cliffy to the books. Okay. Are all three of them in? There's me, there's you three, and then they had three, and then their coach, I believe.
Eight people in?
Yeah. I think Max is 10. Max might be 8, but I think Max is 10. Oh, have y'all been saving the replays?
No.
Dang it, we don't get stats. See, that's why I like doing it at home, because I have Bacchus mod and it just uploads it immediately. I'm supposed to be able to get it on here, but it's getting blocked right now. Are they ready?
You can pull some streams away.
Yeah, I mean, I want it for the stats.
Like how you were showing us, like, the most used spots to do that.
Yeah. All right. Are we ready? Wait, are they saying they're ready? All right, go ahead and join. And here it is, game three is starting out. The Thomas Jefferson Mustangs versus IMSA. Both teams have made a substitution. Here comes Tarkar Poe. Ander with the clear. And that's going to be a great pass into the random guy. Random guy trying to finish, takes a good shot. You can feel like these substitutions are making a difference, and the random guy forces it in through the entire defense of the Mustangs. You can see the challenges are there, but nobody able to connect, and that is going to be a goal for IMSA as they generate their first lead of the series. Random guy coming off the ceiling. Here comes Solo's Ice, looking for the clear, takes a backflip, is putting the team in a difficult spot, but the Mustangs back off, and here comes IMSA looking for their counterattack. The rotations are a bit long there, and so IMSA is not able to keep their momentum in the attack. Here comes Ender trying to put a pressure on net. And the clear coming over for IMSA. And that's going to be a miss on the back line, but Ender gets there just in time. And the clear coming out all the way to the other side of the field. Takara Senpai not looking so Senpai-ish as he misses the ball over there. Amazing Yo-Yo trying to drop it down for Julian. Julian's there, gets the ball, pushes it wide though. Ender trying to take some time off the clock here. Maintaining possession, and that's through all three of the Mustangs. And that is going to be Ender solo killing the entire Mustang squad. 1, 2, 3. and Ender skillfully with possession of the game, taking a 2-goal lead with 3 minutes and 17 seconds remaining. With Ender coming in for IMSA, you can see that Ender is able to really slow down the possession of the game, get his team some time to collect some boots, get into good position, get those challenges, and that is what's giving them this 2-goal lead, but answered immediately from Jefferson Mustangs, trying to stay close. And you can see here that the goal does come out for, that was Takar Senpai, who has been on fire this series, putting in goal after goal. Amazing Yo-Yo trying to get some pressure onto the net. Takar comes through, trying to look for that center pass. There it is. Is this going to be an open net? But nobody's challenging up on that ball, trying to gamble for it. Solo's Ice does get it clear off to the corner, and here comes the random guy. Random guy pushing it into the center. Takar Po is there to clear the ball. There's somebody there, and Julian is there to finish it. The clear wasn't there for IMSA, and we got twos across the board. A little bit of miscommunication on the back line allows the space to open up for Julian to get in from the midfield, put a shot into the upper corner. The shooting has been very consistent for the Mustangs today, something that they've been working on clearly, and able to put that pressure up there. Random guy getting a save here, trying to get into a good position so that they can make a clear. Here comes Running Guy getting that ball out of the half, stealing some boost. They're going to end up losing some of the pressure. You can see that the Mustangs are trying to find some boost pads, as here comes Ender looking for a shot passed down to Running Guy, but not able to connect. Here comes Solo's Ice. With a shot on target, that one just almost slips all the way through. Amazing Yo-Yo does beat Ender to the ball there, trying to look for that middle pass. And is it going to be there? And a side flip is going to cost the Mustangs a goal there. Amazing Yo-Yo with zero boost, able to get that clear. Solo's Ice is here to kind of slow the ball down, and here comes Ender, but a missed touch almost puts the ball in their own net. Every single match has gotten more and more close. As you can see it now, Amazing Yo-Yo putting the ball right into the center. Random guy, two whiffs, and this is going to be an open net. Comes right onto it. Takar Senpai's hood, and he puts it into the net. I don't think anyone was expecting that. Why is Takar there? Nobody knows, but he's there to put that ball away. And that is gonna give the Mustangs a 1-goal lead after they were down 0-2 with just under a minute remaining. Solo's Ice putting the ball on target. Ender trying to get the shot there. The Mustangs are under pressure. The ball just bouncing over their heads, and tying it up is going to be the random guy. That ball just bounced off that ceiling way too fast. And Julian trying to be the best player that he can be, missing the ball on that clear. Shot coming out for IMSA as they win that ball. This is going to be an open net. And Ender puts the IMSA squad back up by a goal. With a 1-goal lead, you find the Mustangs down a goal after just 20 seconds of gameplay. Here comes the ball going to the Mustangs' way. It's available, and Amazing Yo-Yo is there to tie it up. So many goals in this last minute. That big 50-50 from Julian allows the ball to come across the face of the net. Amazing Yo-Yo reading it the entire way, doesn't put it off of the side post, And you can tell that the Mustangs are getting serious now. That perfect ball into the center. Mustangs are going back to how they got so many goals in game one. Bit of a bump coming out from IMSA, and now this is a chance for Tucker Poe to put the ball into the net and snipes the bottom corner right behind the defender. And finally, with 2 seconds remaining, the Mustangs have a one goal lead. And is that going to be enough? And here comes the shot, it is burned down! The game is there, and they're not able to put it away. IMSA trying to tie it up on the final second, and that is going to be GG's as Mustangs take this scrimmage against IMSA. This was an incredible match. Yes, please. And that is going to be it for our scrimmage today as the Mustangs take the 3-0 very close victory against IMSA, the Illinois Math and Science Academy. Thank you so much for IMSA for joining us today, and thank you to all of our viewers for joining in. Make sure you guys come out next week as we stream the Tuesday match for League of Legends.